They should probably look at renaming the Wildcat to something Derrick Henry oriented after his touchdown pass helped the Titans get out to an early lead against the Chiefs. Second win in a row for them over a top team in the AFC, or what was supposed to be a top team. They continue to figure out ways to use what is obviously the most dangerous weapon in the NFL today in Derrick Henry.